Hey guys, how's it going? Yeah, I'm doing pretty good myself. Today, you are gonna learn how to backflip. Sound good? Let's get started. Okay? Okay. You can trust me. Wait, time out. I put on the wrong track. Here we go. Here we go. Before I tell you anything, I'm gonna tell you this one fact. Fear is the reason why people do not do backflips. I guarantee you, if you try, you will be able to do it. It's a very simple trick. Ready? Go. If you've never done a backflip before, try it on the trampoline first. Don't learn your backflips on the concrete, because you might get a boo-boo. Okay, backflips on the trampoline literally take no skill. You just throw yourself backwards. The safety net gives you a great sense of security. As you can see, I've got a lot of holes in mine. Yeah. The two things I used to learn how to backflip were trampoline and YouTube videos.
Are you ready to learn how to do a backflip?
Sorry, that was my mentally challenged brother. And even he can do a backflip. Okay, I don't really have a mentally challenged brother. And I hope that didn't offend any of you. Sorry. Now, I'll show you all the steps on how to do a backflip. In the grass. First, bend your knees and put your arms behind you as if you're gonna jump up. You see your legs are in like a 90 degree angle, almost. Yeah. And just throw them up and jump as high as you can, straight up. Like I just showed you right there. Do not jump back. Jump up. Okay, it's pretty simple. You basically just jump as high as you can. Once you're at your peak height, bring your knees to your chest as if you're trying to do a cannonball in the air. Once you tuck your knees, then your body will flip. All you have to worry about now is the landing. Since you've probably never actually landed one, just keep your knees tucked to your chest the whole way through, and then you'll land on your feet. Or your head! Oh no, I'm just kidding. You will not land on your head. Unless you just land on your head. Nobody lands on their head. No. So basically, that's all there is to the backflip. Just jump straight up, and tuck your knees in your chest as if you're doing a cannonball. And just hold it there the whole way through until you land. And then eventually you'll get comfortable with the landing. And then your backflip will become 100% all natural. Then all the hot girls that never talk to you will finally talk to you. But if you're a girl when you learn how to backflip, nobody's gonna care. I mean, that's life. And we're all in it together.